Well, I'm back for a second visit today at Jack and Pauline Urban's Zinnia Patch, east of Asheboro. And I was here a week ago, made a video, but I had the misfortune of showing up to film the day after cuttings were made, so it didn't make quite the showing it should have. So I'm back today, and Jack is just getting ready to start making his cuttings. So we'll catch it at a better time today. They have their flowers for sale at the Farmer's Market on Church Street in Asheboro every Saturday morning. So you can pay them a visit there and get yourself some flowers for your table at home. Okay, the music you're listening to is Tchaikovsky's Waltz of the Flowers.